of the free world.
But you are going to change all of that.
One centerfold at a time.
I detect a little skepticism in your voices.
Well, you're sitting with a shrink and a student of human nature, let's say, so skepticism is our bread and butter.
Besides, I doubt this is the first time that someone has questioned the sincerity of a man whose employees wear fuzzy ears and cotton tails.
This is all just candy coating on the aspirin. We're both offering the same medicine here, only I know how to get folks to take it.
Human Sexual Response has already sold 4,000 copies.
And I sell 4 million magazines a month. I know science is expensive. I have a foundation ready to provide whatever financial support you may need.
Well, I'm still not exactly clear on what it is you expect from us in return.
Well, you have sterling reviews from the American Medical Journal. I wouldn't mind a little what you have rubbing off on me. So I'd like to feature you and Dr. Masters in the magazine. I'd like to get your names on the quarterly report of my foundation. Changing the world can be a lonely business. Why not do it together?
Why not indeed?